Welcome to Crawl News. I'm reporter Dan Zen. Crawl News is sponsored by ZimJS.com, where you can make art with code.
This is reporter Dan Zen for Crawl News. Now, what did you see down the street?
I saw a young individual who makes art out of code.
No kidding.
And I like the idea.
Wow. Well, yeah. What did it look like?
Designs, patterns. Some were linear, some were more motifs.
And you don't recall a name?
No, I didn't catch his name.
Ooh, I'll have to go do some research.
I just said, hey, you're making this from code? He said, yes.
Right.
And then we were just walking by. But it was,
and what's your name? What do you
My name is Tim Butler, and I'm an art teacher.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Where?
In Oakville. Quite near Sheridan College, actually.
Right, is that right? Yeah, I am inventor Dan Zen, and I teach interactive media at Sheridan.
I know.
What a coincidence. Hey, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Here on the Crawl for Crawl News, this is reporter Dan Zen. Have a great night.
Excellent.
Cut.
Good to see you, Dan.
Crawl News is sponsored by ZimJS.com, where you can make art with code.